Like in the 5 camp, there is only one party, and that's the left bloc. The left bloc is the socialist party, but they could also be described with democratic socialism. But then there are others that argue they are too far left, and to understand them we have to go back in time a bit. In around the 1990s, several parties on the left merged, some of them split from the communist party, others left more moderate left-wing parties, and together they formed the left bloc. Some of their members are Marxist, and others support more revolutionary reforms, but overall they still engage in normal society, for example they support environmentalism, but are seen as more hardline. Oftentimes they are open to negotiations, but these negotiations with other parties still break down because they think it's class collaborationism and they want to stay more pure. On international politics they are more pacifist, for example they aren't really supportive of Ukraine, but also don't like Russia on the other hand. They are critical of all authoritarian governments, for example China, but are also more anti-NATO, even if they don't want immediate dissolution of the organization, and for some they are more of a protest vote. They however are still more moderate than the social